At Soccer Shots, we believe that by focusing on positively impacting children's lives, we are intentionally providing experiences that model our desire to create stronger youth beyond the game of soccer. But what does beyond the game mean for our organization? For us, it means that we are all aligned to one purpose, creating fun experiences that teach positive character development lessons through the platform of soccer, because we believe that all children matter. When people who have gotten to know our program find out that we donate sustainable soccer academies, as well as financially support existing ones in developing countries, they are often initially surprised, because they haven't heard of other organizations that do that. But because we believe that all children matter, we find ways to be intentional about extending our impact beyond the children in our local community. Many of the families that we work with in developing countries view soccer as the pathway out of their communities and escape from cyclical poverty and oppression. At Soccer Shots, we understand that this pathway runs both directions, and it allows us the opportunity to enter communities in a uniquely intimate way. We are now working full-time with 11 soccer academies through a nonprofit that we co-founded called Petrichor Football Association in Yaoundé, Cameroon, which is located in West Africa. We have worked hard to build trust in Cameroon. This trust needed to be earned with the children, the families, and the directors of the 11 academies that we work with. After more than 2 years of working with these programs, we have built a foundation that is allowing us to positively impact 1,500 children every week. This impact is seen through the development of curriculum, which incorporates character development lessons, the intentional positioning of all our coaches as mentors within their own communities, and the shared goals of positively impacting the youth of Cameroon. We model this desire to be a positive mentoring organization in many ways, but the most visible way is through the community impact projects that each of our 11 academies do every quarter. These projects include volunteering to clean public facilities, cleaning up litter and trash around the fields they play on, and connecting with each other to support each other's mentorship opportunities with the youth in their own academies. In just 2 short years, Petrichor has become a household name throughout many regions of Cameroon. FIFA and their representatives in Cameroon have even taken the step of recognizing Petrichor as the leader in youth soccer development in Cameroon because of our strong on-field product, as well as our focus on youth mentorship and women's soccer. In April 2019, we were asked to represent youth soccer for the entire country at the World Cup ceremonies in Cameroon prior to the Women's World Cup. We have already successfully put several players on the women's national team, with one of our players representing Cameroon at this past Women's World Cup. Why is our team so committed to delivering amazing whole family experiences? It's because we all believe the same thing. We believe that all children matter, and we believe in leveraging our platform of excellent, fun soccer experiences to deliver so much more than soccer. We believe in creating stronger youth beyond the game.
Hey Soccer Shots coaches, my name is Jordan Cohn. I'm the co-founder of Petrichor here in Cameroon, West Africa, and I just want to say thank you to you guys. I know you guys are pushing really hard and you're adding kids to your classes, and I just want to thank you and encourage you, because I want to let you know that what you're doing is impacting a ton of kids here in Cameroon. We're working with about 1,500 kids all the time, and I just want to remind you of that and say thank you, because I know because of what you're doing, we're able to do some of this stuff out here. So thank you, and keep it up, and I just want to encourage you, and I hope this is encouraging for you. Thanks so much, you guys. Bye.
That's how much it means to them what we're doing here.
C'est ce que ça signifie pour eux, ce que nous faisons ici.
And that's just my company.
Et ça, c'est seulement ma compagnie.
And Paul stands here representing a lot of people behind him.
Et Paul est ici, il représente beaucoup de personnes de ce type-là.
And Jordan has a lot of people standing behind him.
Et Jordan a également beaucoup de personnes de ce type derrière lui.
And I want you guys to know that all those people standing behind us.
Et j'aimerais que vous sachiez, les gars, que toutes ces personnes derrière nous.
Believe in what you guys are doing.
Croient en ce que vous faites.
And they're standing behind you guys too.
Et ils sont derrière vous, les gars.
Yeah.